Hey, it's Jennifer Lundquist from Edina Realty. Happy Monday. It is a beautiful day here in the Twin Cities. And I just wanted to send out a quick note saying that if you are a home buyer who is waiting for the interest rates to drop to buy a house, please do not wait. We are gonna start seeing an influx of buyers come out of the woodwork as soon as those rates drop. And we're gonna have to do things that, quite frankly, the last 2 years, none of us really wanted to do, both buyers and realtors. Doing appraisal gap coverages, waiving inspections, writing $20,000, $30,000, $40,000 above list price. We're gonna get back into that stretch of things once all these buyers come out due to the lack of inventory. So if you are a home buyer who's wanting to buy a house, buy now and refinance later. A lot of lenders out there are doing special programs to help with refinancing, such as waiving their loan origination fees and reducing closing costs and all that stuff. So there's programs out there. So my PSA for today is, if you are waiting to buy a house, please do not wait. Have a great Monday. Thanks.